Some NHL news. The Penguins announced an injury update for the team's star player today. Sidney Crosby had arthroscopic wrist surgery. Now, after Googling the word arthroscopic, it's less invasive type of surgery and not as serious. Basically, Crosby will be back in time when training camp starts back up. Now, the Pens got bounced from the first round of the playoffs real quick. Here's to next year. That's going to do for sports. We'll see you later.